7.
Go away! Go away, you cheeky!
I'm so cheeky.
Don't be cheeky!
Can you stop?
Nuh-uh, not today.
Yeah.
Fuck you mean no.
Don't be cheeky. Hey, ah!
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, Sydney.
Oh god, sorry. You good?
Yeah. Fuck you mean no.
No.
Oh, that was a good one.
Not today.
No.
Fuck you mean.
No.
What, bruv?
Stop running.
Stop running,
you
bruv.
Wanker.
You caused me to get run over. I'm gonna be pissed.
Oh no.
Don't you steal that car. Don't you steal that car.
I don't steal the car. I'm just running over your cars. Jesus. Ow.
Yeah, that didn't feel nice, did it? Did it?
That this feels good though.
Ow. Well, that's...
I'm out of tasers.
I wanna tase you.
Ow. Oh, ow! God damn it!
Oh, I missed you.
I'm going for cops. Come here.
God damn it, Sydney.
That was the best thing in my fucking whole entire life, mate.
It was
Congrats.
Pretty fun.
Congrats.
Nuh-uh.
You're gonna pay.
No.
You're gonna pay.
Mate, get better! Get better!
She's such a menace.
She is a menace.
Jump in. Ladies, leave your man at home. The club is bala. Oh no! Oh no!
Gotcha.
Oh no, I'm going to jail.
You are going to jail.
Yes, you are going to jail.
Obviously, you have the right to remain silent. Actually, wait, no, you got a cadet with you, Huffoot?
He can plenty of processing today.
Okay. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can and will be used against you in a court of law.
To process
you have the right to attorney present with you during questioning if you can afford an attorney. If you can't, one can be provided to you by the state. Do you understand these rights as I have read them to you?
Yeah.
Ha.
Yeah. Fuck you.
Alright, so who was...
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be so hostile. That was mean.
I was primary, but if you have a cadet, you can take her.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
What do you mean, oh, no? I was being so nice to you.
Alright, we're gonna put you... Get on a locket.
Who are you? What's your name?
Who am I?
Where do you live?
Are you?
What's
your... Who?
I really wanna know.
Where do you live?
There
what's
you
your address?
Your
what's your phone
head,
number?
I'm not giving you my phone number.
His phone number is 911.
Fuck yeah. That shit, man. I hate that number.
Listen.
No, my number is the easiest
phone
number.
I called you the other day like a dozen times and you never answered.
Who?
I don't know why
you.
I was going this way.
No, you haven't.
Oh, yeah, I have.
No, you haven't. Are you sure about that?
Oh, yeah.
Ring me now. 555-8416.
I know mine. 555-5855.
Yeah, 555-8416.
916 plus 176 RPD 195.
Have you sure you got the right phone number? Because mine one's 555-8416.
Mine's like I said, mine's the easiest to remember. It's literally all fives, but it goes 4 5s 1 8 2 5. Easiest thing to remember.
Do you have the right phone number?
Call by the cops as soon as you wake up.
Why the fuck is there a tow truck in the- I'm not even gonna ask.
I think you're ringing the wrong person. My phone ain't even ringing.
Your phone ain't even ringing?
No, I think you got the wrong phone number.
916-23-RPD. 555-8146.
No,
8416.
8416?
God damn it.
You was ringing the wrong number, weren't you, all the time?
Yeah, probably.
8416. Now try
I don't
want to
talk.
Don't tell about us on meth.
Alright, come on. Come on inside.
Get out.
What about the weed? What about the...
Nuh-uh.
It's gonna fall flat in your face.
Nuh-uh.
I mean, yeah, we do steal a lot of radios. This is true.
No!
I knew it!
Oh! Shit! Ah! I got out!
Now you're gonna get
out! I got out! I'm free!
Oh no! Gotta go over a curb some point!
Yeah, I think
ever been
stripped,
honestly.
Stay in here.
Come on.
I'm having so much fun.
The walker back?
I'm sorry.
I got her, yep.
I meant to tackle her as well.
Yeah.
Let's go, you menace.
I'm not a menace!
You are a menace.
What's the other guy's name, though? What's the other guy that was involved, the trooper?
Who, my cadet?
No.
The other guy. Yeah.
So he was primary, but he's not worried about it.
It's a good question. I don't know. I'll have to look in the...
What was the solo badge that was involved with Sydney Brown?
I don't know what's going on. I'm now seeing Sydney
being
fucking
pushed. There you go, 411 also.
Thank you.
I'll have Thor run this here all in.
Thank you.
I don't know. I'm just gonna presume she fucking escaped custody again.
Do we even know what this stemmed off of?
That was the it was the Center Street
Yeah, that's right.
Wow. I didn't do anything wrong.
Yes you did.
What the fuck is so many balls?
Don't lie. You know lying is a sin, right?
Oh shut up you.
Hey, I'm just trying to conversate.
Oh what kind
All
of
right, search her, get everything.
I can't hear you anymore.
You need to search me, make sure I ain't got any sharp objects, or a phone, or a radio. Well, actually, don't take the phone and radio, just take the back result.
Taking your knife.
You know what? Leave the sharp objects on her so I can shoot her.
No.
Yeah, please. Please, leave them on me.
Alright, everything is off. Well, the knife is no longer in possession.
Yeah, 555-8416. Can I be uncuffed? Oh yeah, there he is. Would you ring in a whole different number each time?
I was ringing that same number and no one was answering, so.
Yeah, you was ringing the wrong number, so I've never ignored you. You just ringing the wrong number.
Nah, I apologize. Has she been searched?
I would never ignore you, Phil. You're one of my favorite officers.
I took the knife. There is nothing else.
All right.
God damn.
Are you doing the report or do you want me to go?
This is you. This is all you.
Yeah, this is all you, friend.
Friend?
Mate! Would you rather me call you mate?
Probably not.
Mmm. This cigarette's so good. Hi, reporter, how are you doing? Let your love come in. I'm doing great, thanks for asking. We've just been arrested for a store robbery, and it was a very actually fun chase. I really did enjoy the chase. Got 5 on it. Yo! What's up, mate?
This is what's up, a dance off.
Oh, do you need to dance? What song are we dancing to?
Bernie.
Alright. You bet your ass it was!
Okay, so, 2 times Grand Theft Auto and up.
I love the server, man. This is the best dance of ever.
Alrighty. So, you're looking at... robbery, 2 times the Grand Theft, and evading. How do you plead to those?
Oh, guilty as fuck.
Oh, okay. Looking at 45 months total. Unless there's any objections, I have no issue with 5 months time served.
You could have a bit more than that.
Make
come
on,
man.
Okay, 10, just because of the dance move. So 10 months time served, 3,123
in fines. Alrighty.
Alright, have you got any questions, comments, concerns?
No.
Fuck you mean no?
What the fuck do you think I mean by nah? I mean nah.
Okay. I'll be nice.
Stop being so fucking